What's poppin', Slick Block? It's your boy, D.W.G Gamer. And today, we start something legendary. Today, we start our journey through the Kingdom Hearts series. Now, I'm not sure if I've told you guys this before or not. But I love Kingdom Hearts. Alright. I love it a lot. And, I'm getting a little bit emotional here. No, that's not right. I love Kingdom Hearts, alright? It was, technically speaking, my first introduction to Final Fantasy. Right? And it's when I really knew that Square Enix was one of the greatest, alright? Now, I've kind of always played Dragon Quest. Like, since I was young. But I never paid attention to any of, like, the, opening credits? Where they show all the people who helped make the game at the beginning. You know, I never paid much attention to all that. I just was always kind of like, because I was young, right? I was always kind of like, come on, let me get to the game. Let me get my load. I'm still kind of like that now, you know, but I remember after I played Kingdom Hearts for the first time, and I saw Square Enix and Disney, like, I saw the way Square Enix redid some of my favorite Disney characters. Like my nigga Goofy. I just knew they were one of the greatest, man. And I remember it was like, after playing like a 2 or 3 hour long session of Kingdom Hearts 2, not 1, because Kingdom Hearts 2 is the first game I play. I got through Roxas's, like, opening log. I knew nothing about Sword. Alright, and I remember when I was playing as Roxas, like, that nigga was the GOAT. I love that nigga. That nigga was almost like my aspirations, kind of. When I was growing up, like, I wanted to be like Roxas, you know? So I remember after playing like a 2-3 hour long session at a homie's house, right? I got to the end of Roxas's little fucking opening and it shook me. I went home, right, and I turned on Dragon Quest. What was it? It was a Dragon Quest for the Game Boy, man. I forget which one. I remember I was actually like, because I was thinking about shit, right? So I was actually looking at the screen. And then I saw Square Enix on that shit. I was like, what the fuck? Oh, I'm just stalling, right? I'm just stalling because I'm trying not to cry and get reminiscent. Because, you know, it's... Fuck it, let's just... All I gotta say... As those of you who are new to Kingdom Hearts series and you're watching it here with me, alright, you're gonna be in for something special, alright? So without further ado, guys, let's go on and dive into this final mix. So before I start, right, before I start, the way this is going to do, all right, is I'm going to be playing Kingdom Hearts 1 through 3. All right. And then after I beat each Kingdom Hearts game, we're going to, I don't know if I actually get to play these, or these are going to be like videos, like just all the cutscenes. All right. But no matter how it goes, alright, we're gonna watch them. We're gonna watch them, we're gonna play through them. Each and every one. And this game right here, Birth by Sleep, I had this for the PSP. And I beat a Roxas' story mission. And before I could play Aqua or whatever that brown nigga's. Brown haired nigga name was. Alright. I end up lending it to one of my cousins. I don't know if I ever got that back. So I'm kind of hoping I get to play these games. I really hope I get to play this one right here. Alright, but it might just be cutscenes. I mean, even then, that's good, you know. At least you get the story. If you don't get the actual gameplay, I know for a fact that this and this is going to be game. Alright. So this is the Kingdom Hearts Final Mix 1.5 through 2 and 2.5. For the PS4 that you get with the $99 Kingdom Hearts bundle. I kind of wish it came with a Kingdom Hearts theme, you know? Just for your PS4. Because right now, the only thing I got as my theme is the Dragon Quest 11? Is it 11? It's probably 11. Alright, I'm done, so let's just dive on in, man. This is gonna be great. Alright. Now for those of you who do know, man, Disney Interactive Studios. I have played 1.5 on the PS3. Alright. And even before that, I used to play, like, this Kingdom Hearts emulator. Alright, that was 1 and 2 on the PC. Like, long, long time ago, like 2008. Yeah. Maybe 2010. Somewhere around that area, right? But I never beat the games. I always got, like, sidetracked. And at some point, the PC it was on crashed. And when I went to re-download it on a new computer, it's like the emulators were gone. They were taken down. And I'm just like, the fuck? But anyway, so I have played Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2.
Alright.
I never beat them. Alright, but it's not like this is going to be a completely new experience for me. Hopefully it's going to be an interesting experience for y'all. Thinking of you wherever you are. We pray for our sorrows to end and hope that our hearts will blend. Now I will step forward to realize this wish. Kinda hoping they update the graphics a bit more. I'm not expecting it to look like Kingdom Hearts 3. And we know starting a new journey may not be so hard, or maybe it has already begun. There are many worlds, but they share the same sky, one destiny. Look at my nigga Sora. Rocks is still better, but Sora's okay. It looks good, man. It looks good. What just happened? Oh. I must have cut the cutscene short. Biomix Proud or... I'm not a first timer. But I never beat the game. I wonder if I can change this later. I mean, it doesn't matter, right? Because right now it's just the beginning. Drinking Camilla. And we'll do Final Mix now. And well, our settings can change each time we configure new, or maybe they mean just these settings. Yeah, we'll see if I can adjust the settings in game, right? If I can, I don't like how easy it is. I'll put it on hard. Huh? I want to manually rotate or want to automatically? Let's see how auto works. I want the vibration on.
Been having these weird thoughts
lately. Oh.
Like, is any of this for real or not?
Probably is. God just taught me anything, when there's lyrics, the chance that it's copywritten. If so, I'm gonna have to cut this part out of the prior product. I'll just say fuck it, I'll bite the bullet. It's gonna be a 30 minute clip or something. One good thing about Sora, though, right? And that's the fact that nigga understands chains. Shoot. I remember I used to watch this AMV. This Kingdom Hearts AMV called "Does Your Chain Hang Low?" And it was about Sora. In Roxas, man, that shit was lit. So much to do, so little time. Take your time, don't be afraid. The door is still shut. Now step forward, can you do it? Alright, circle so you jump. Got it. Power sleeps within you. If you give... I can read all that. Basically, I gotta choose between... shield, sword, and magic. Yeah, I know. I already learned all that. I jumped. What? So I'm gonna be defensive, magical. I don't even remember what this, how this played out. Does this have any effect on the actual game? Shit. I mean, I guess I would have to go with the sword, but... that shield looks interesting. However, I know I'm gonna use magic even if I do have a sword, so... oh. Power of the Mystic and the Strength of Staff of Wonder and Ruin. Is this the power you seek? No. So I gotta fucking jump up there and... the power of the Guardian. Kindness to aid friends. A shield to repel all. Is this the power you seek? Nah, that sounds pretty good. Oh. The power of the Warrior. Invincible courage. A sword of terrible destruction. Is this the power you seek? Nah. If anything, I'd go with the shield. Because I feel like the shield represents Sora a lot more. Kindness to aid friends and shield to repel all. And they all got fucking Mickey's head on it. I think this dictates your personality? Sort of? The way I think it's supposed to go right, it's... Fuck it. I'm taking the shield. I actually kind of want to go with Mystic. The power of the Mystic, inner strength, a staff of wonder and ruin. Nah. I'll go with the shield. I'm picking the shield. I want to be able to aid my friends and repel all. Yep. Your path is set. Now, what will you give up in exchange? Huh. To be honest with you, kind of want to give up the sword. The power of the warrior, invincible courage, a sword of terrible destruction. Invincible courage, that's pretty good. The power of the mystic, inner strength, a staff of wonder and ruin. I'm gonna give up the sword, alright. It's just ultimate destruction. Yep, a sword of terrible destruction. That part right there. Even I do have invincible courage or unlimited courage. You have chosen the power of the guardian. You have given up the power of the warrior. Is this the form you choose? Right, because even if I went with the staff, I would still chose the shield. So to keep, I would like the sword. I would give up anyway. Right, so it's really just, do I want to represent the shield or the staff? Fuck it. Yeah, I'm good. So the cutscenes look pretty good. Alright, but the cutscenes have always looked good. But they definitely redid some of the cutscenes, polished them a bit. But when it comes to the in-game model, no, there was just something about that last frame of the face. I'm fighting Nyx with a shield? Alright, you've got it. Maybe I should pick the staff. Use this power to protect yourself and others. The green gauge displays your hit points, HP, or health. If you run out of HP, you'll be taken to the continue screen. The blue gauge shows your magic points, MP. Magic is still a mystery to you. This will be the time you have to fight. Keep your light burning strong. I'm about to change the name of this episode. I named it The Sweet Dream. It's kind of a weird dream. You gain experience, EXP, by defeating enemies. With enough experience, you gain a level. Furthermore, defeated enemies sometimes leave behind... Oh, look at that. Items. Different items. Can read that second one. Different items can do different things, like restore HP or MP. Behind you! General, you'll automatically target your heart nearest enemy, but you can lock onto them by pressing R1. Lock on will appear in the upper left corner of the screen while you're locked into a target. Onto a target. Alright. Lock onto a target limits your actions available to you, especially against other targets. Press R1 to release the target lock. Alright. Bitch. Oh, that's wrong. Huh? Oh, bitch. Alright, I'm gonna try not to cuss in this, because, you know. Nah. Shield bash. Sure, where's my other give me two shields. Was that? No, that wasn't. It's actually Snow White. Who has a glass slipper? Cinderella. That was Cinderella, right? With brown hair, though? Excuse me. Man, I'm from... This isn't a... Like, alright, so... Originally, I also named this part Sweet Dream. A sweet dream, but it's kind of a weird dream, actually, if you think about it. I'm probably gonna leave it a sweet dream, but like... Can you imagine, like, being asleep and then waking up in, like, glass panes? Having to choose between a shield, a staff, and a sword? Giving one of them up, and then having to fight off shadow creatures? I mean, I can, because I have dreams similar to this all the time, except I'm never on some glass in a dark void. I'm always, like, in a house or on the street somewhere, or in a bar. And they're never shadow creatures, but they can be zombies or... some type of weird abomination. This is the field icon. It pops up whenever a special command is available. When I go... When examine pops up, you can press the triangle button to examine the object in front of you. Examine. Looks like a door. You can't open it.
I can open it. What do you mean, Ed?
Don't mind me, man. I'm just... trying to clear my sinuses. Clear. God, kind of gives me a, I think about this last time I was playing. But this, kind of reminds me of the Halo theme. Yeah, I'll open it. Hey, I said open. A box? I can push the large crate. Let me see. Huh? Oh, yes I can. That's a... So, am I supposed to push this to the door or something? We gotta go over some... There we go. You can also smash them. Oh, okay. Oh, so there is a... Yeah, alright. I thought there was... Bitch. Come on. What's this? Oh, I got a potion. So I gotta break Morse? Okay. I'm gonna try not to test starting now. I gotta break more stuff. Got it. Kind of wonder if I could like redo the command. Having to press circle to jump and X to attack is throwing me off. I want to press X to jump and square to attack. I'm just complaining though, y'all gotta listen to remind me. I'll get used to it at some point. I'll have. Alright, I gotta tell them more about myself. Please touch the pad button. For the first person view, you can use the left stick to look around. Please touch the pad button again to return to standard view. Oh, what? I do not. Maybe. Is this something? Oh, whoa. Look at that. Stare into the sun, my child. It will do you some good. Put some hair on your chest. Triangle to command this vehicle to talk. Alright. Yo.
Why are you so frail?
Being indecisive. Getting old, being indecisive. Is that really so scary? Yeah. It could lead to people dying. What's the most important? Friendship. Yeah, man. Even if you are number one, right? If you have no friends, who are you going to tell? If you have prized possessions, you have no friends, who are you going to share them with? Okay, alright. I can just leave. Fuck you. Damn it. I can just leave. Screw you. Dang it. What do you want out of life? See rare sights to broaden my horizons to be strong. This is to see rare sights or to broaden my horizons. Right? Because I don't say I don't give a fuck about rare sights.
I don't give a fuck about being strong. Yeah, lift weights don't work out.
I don't wanna do that shit so I can become strong. That doesn't even. I was just fucking seeing shit. And I'm not in shape. I'm fat as hell, so I need to do it more. Yeah, broaden my horizons. You broaden your horizons, huh? You're afraid of being indecisive, you want friendship, and you want to broaden your horizons. Yeah. Really, I don't think any of what we just did actually affects the outcome of the game. Your adventure begins at midday, you keep a steady pace, or you'll come through fine. I mean, like I said, I'll never beat the game, so I don't know if those choices really matter. Yeah, that sounds good to me. So as long as I keep a steady pace, I'll be fine. Day you open the doors, both far off and very near.
Oh,
Cinderella. No, that's Sleeping Beauty. Yeah, it's just Sleeping Beauty. Now the rumors. Okay, so I'm not gonna see this yet. What? Continue. Who are you, shadow things? Oh shit, he jumping a nigga. Damn it. Off me. Nah. Off me. Who? Huh? Nope. Off me. You get some licks in. Now I'm bodying them. What? Huh? Who do you think is it? Who do you think I is? Huh? Yeah. I'll hit you my food tray. And get in my Lunchables. And get in my Juicy Juice. Nah. I ain't giving you no Oreos. Nah. And Twixes are mine. Where's my Kit Kats? Speaking of food, man, you know it's Girl Scout cookie time or season. So, you know, y'all should go get yourself some Girl Scout cookies. Enjoy them while watching my Let's Play, you know? This is a save point. Touch the save point to recover HP. Okay, save. Press the triangle button to open the save menu. When saves appear. Yeah. Be sure to save your progress before quitting the game. It's a good idea to save often. If anything goes wrong, you can then load your save data and restore from there. That's true. That's very true. Right now, anyway, man. Title screen? Menu? Config? Nope, guess I can't really change the way the fucking controller's set up. Okay, nope. I got none. Dream Shield. Beauty and the Beast? Is her name Belle? I don't remember. Oh shit, it's Shadow Link. But don't be afraid. I'm fucking with it. Fuck that. That's not me. I'm not that ugly. D-Sora Wise, or the Wise Sora, is not that ugly. You want these hands? Huh? I'll give you these hands! Nope. Nope. I can't hit his body. Nope. Shit. God darn it. Blast it! Who the heck do you think you are? No! Get off me! Off me! You're monsters! Let me teach you a thing or two about life. When these hands of mine reach for you, there's only one thing you can do. And that's take it. Take this backhand. Take it. Where are you going? Give me. Take these hands. Nope. Dodge. I don't want to be right there when he slams now. Get it. Dodge. Get that health. Back off me. Whew. She'll bash them out of existence. You won't get this wet work. Nope. Oh, God. God, darn it. You will take it like a man. You will not run from here. Ooh, I am leveling up like a champion. I gave this man a ring. And with an ale on it. Nah, you cheater. You took my shield. You're cheating. You're a god darn cheater. I'm not afraid. I'm never afraid. Even as the darkness takes me, just know, middle finger's up. You hold the minds open of all. That's right, take this middle finger, darn it. Yeah. You are the one, the only one who opened the door. The door to victory. Yep, that was a weird, weird-ass dream. Yep. So I'm gonna have to work on that. I'm gonna get better.
Whoa! Give me a break, Kairi. Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here. No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe. I couldn't... Ow! Are you still dreaming? It wasn't a dream. Or was it?
Yep.
I don't know. What was that place?
It's all just a dream.
Yeah, sure. Say, Kairi, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up? I've told you before. I don't remember. Nothing at all? Nothing.
None of us remember.
You ever want to go back? Well, I'm happy here.
So what she doesn't remember.
Really? But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it. I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all. So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So... I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh? What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Ah, shit, what is this? Is this actually a race? I hope this isn't really a race. So, Kairi and Riku. Yeah, so that's why I chose the shield. Because, to be honest with you, Riku would be the shield. I mean, no. What? Riku would be the sword. Kairi would be the staff. So, Sora, logically speaking, would have to be the shield. Just based off of... everything I know about how they work. Right? That's just how it is. Oh, I got me a sword now. I'm a sword. I'm a sword-toting master. Let me show you the way of the grand sword of heavens. My heavenly sword will slaughter all who stands in my way. All! No coconuts will survive this day. Can't pick it up. Why am I knocking coconuts now? Why am I trying to get from this tree? Alright. I'm trying to find a save point. So I can save it. We can end it here. Yo.
Sora, you feel lucky today?
Sora, you feel lucky today? You asked for it. Let's go.
You're going down.
Nope. Nah. I can't lock on. No. Shit. God darn it, did it again. How do you do that? I'm a master. Go get this wet work. Back off me. I don't know how to parry yet. When I learn, just know you're screwed. Left your back wide open. My sword shall slaughter the heavens. That's right.
Oh man, slaughter.
Yeah, man. Nah, not right now. Oh, man, I already whooped you. I'm the best. Almost fail and broke my tail. What? What am I aiming for? I wonder if I can land on that tree right there. Let's see. Yeah, I can land there. Alright. Okay, so I can't jump up the ladder. Alright. Nope. Man, circle. It's circle. I gotta click circle. No. Man, yeah.
Alright, let me lean forward. Open my bloodshot eyes and focus. I am failing miserably. I'm gonna do it. I'm a god. I'm an immortal. I'm a primordial being from ancient times of chaos and anarchy, entropy. Oh, come on. That wasn't even a jump, Sora. You're doing the D.Y.'s name a shame. I'm D.Y. Sora. Soaring through the skies. Oh, man, I will stab somebody with a stick. I get shanked. How the did I do it the first? I am tripping. I'm losing my mind. I have to
you're up, Sora. I thought you had bunnies. I thought you had bunnies.
Insanity?
That's right, me. I'm the very son of... I'm the... definition... of insanity! Oh, man. Just wish... Hold it. Wait a minute. Change this. Talk to Kyrie and ask her what I'm looking for. What am I looking for? What was that again? You can't build a raft without materials, right? Here's what we need. 2 logs, 1 cloth, 1 rope. Okay, so I need 2 logs. And a save. That's what I really need. It's a god darn save. Give me my save. If you give me my save, I'll let you go free. No more suffering. You'll get eternal peace. Please listen to me. Does this look like the face of a liar? I only tell the truth and nothing but the truth. I'm a truthful, respectful man. No, you get the hell off that tree. Wait, I can climb these? I can't, for some reason. Can't jump on this tree. And I'm in the water. I wish there was a move faster button. Is this how you run away from danger, Sora? You're right, you don't run. We don't run. Fight like men. Like monster hunting men. Where do I get the rope from? Oh, there was a bridge here. Now, you didn't tell me. Ooh, it was evil. There's an
Ew. Darn. Whew. I gotta remember, stay blessed. I got a chain. Will my chains work? Wait, no, this is a rope. Can't get this rope. Oh, wait, right here. I got it. I got it. I'm a goddamn genius. I was blessed. Blessed. Do you hear me? Blessed with good luck. All kinds of good luck. Whew. I got a potion. Yeah, let's go home. Sleep. I talked to Riku, but fuck that man. Ah, darn it!
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing.
Exactly.
It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately.
We all have very blue eyes.
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
So what, have me and Riku just always been on this island?
You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
When can I save my game? When can I put this to rest? Oh my lord, so many cutscenes. This my nigga Donald. Yeah, this would be an hour long part. That's all right, I guess. Where are my subtitles at for Donald? Oh, Mickey ditched again. His eyes should have turned red with rage. Now I'm breathing hard as shit.
Wake up, you big wake up! This is serious!
That's how I'd be too. I have to sleep on my side so people don't get mad at me.
Hey there, Donald.
And I was like,
but don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, lady.
Daisy Stone's wife.
What?
Yeah. Yeah, you messed up. You slipped up, my dude. You were slipping and sliding in one slick block and then got caught slipping. Where is my save? Give me a save! I want freedom and liberty and saving rights. Alright, I know I don't care if it's an hour, but let me save. I'm never going to feel secured if I can't save. Oh. No, I know what this is. I know exactly what this is. This is, yeah, that's what this is. You're probably listening to me like, what the heck are you talking about, buddy? You'll see later, alright? The fact is, oh. I'm gonna win, that's all that matters. Snap! Messed up. I'm gonna win! I'm a winner! All I do is win, no matter what! Ooh. Mushroom. You know what I'm about to do with this? Mushroom stew. What do you think I'm in?
Ha, come on!
Stewed mushrooms, man. Smoked mushrooms. All that good. Where is my save point? I remember there being a save point. And they've added a lot more snap. Oh, you. You. Not yet. Alright, I gotta use this. Here, trap. You set up for me to fail at. Another mushroom to smoke. Yep, smoked mushrooms are delicious. What? Why did I do that? Oh. I messed up again. I'm just messing up. I just messed all the way up. All the way up. I can't keep nothing together. Yo, what's up?
Me and Titus We are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
I think I missed my chance to fight there. Abandoned Child Island.
They said all the abandoned children. Oh, look at that. There's an egg up there. Got me a seagull egg.
I think you've gotten stronger, but odds are you're still no match for Riku. We took him on 3-1 last time, and he whipped us all. Well, I guess Kairi can always count on him.
Oh, you're trying to start something. You're trying to start something. You ain't willing to back it up. Big boy there is shook. He don't want no problems. He don't want these hands in his life.
Hey, Sora. Have you heard about the legendary power of the Paopu fruit? They say if you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever, through eternity. Romantic. I gotta try it sometime.
They ain't trying it with me. You definitely ain't trying it with Riku. And only use those two over there, and well, those two are idiots. Idiots! I think I missed my chance to fight them. I might be real wrong. On the other side of this here island. Nope. I hope that I was looking for a save. Trying to find a save point. They gave me nothing but trouble. Alright, I'm about to end it here, guys, alright? Because I don't know what else to do. So yeah, if y'all enjoyed this episode, leave a like and comment. Tell me what episode you enjoyed. This is D.W.G Gamer with Slick Block Mafia. Subscribe to join Slick Block and deuces, SBM.
D.W.G is out. Peace.